police were called to another shooting in the 3400 block of Van Buren Street. Police say a woman had been shot and she later died at the hospital. Police are investigating where those shots came from. Police have not announced names or suspect information in either case.
Happening today, road crews will start night.